Hello and welcome to another tutorial video. My name is Ian Green from IanJGreenPiano.com. Today we'll be looking at a piano piece called Air in D Minor, and this is from the composer by the name of Daniel Speer. And this is found on page 10 in the book called Piano Literature Book 2, published by Faber and Faber. Now this piece is an interesting piece because there is a contrast between loud and soft dynamics. So of course we know forte means loud and piano means soft. So in one measure, we have a tune that is loud, then soft. So you can hear how there's an interesting contrast, and that is appropriate with a lot of Baroque music, where there's something called terraced dynamics, where we have one dynamic level, which is loud, and then the musical idea is then repeated at a soft dynamic or vice versa. So then there's kind of what we call an echo effect that is created. So what we can do is switch over to the piano now, and I'd be happy to demonstrate this really interesting piece. So you can hear how there's some repeated tunes in the melody, but also there's an interesting contrast, so it doesn't sound too repetitive, by playing the same melodic line, but loud or soft, creates some variety in interesting aspects of the melody. So I hope you have some fun with this piece, the Air in D Minor, as well as the other pieces in this great book. Thanks for joining for this tutorial today. My name is Ian Green from IanJGreenPiano.com. Please like and subscribe to this channel, like the video, add some comments, and I look forward to seeing you next time for another tutorial. Take care and have fun as you practice your piano.